Let me introduce you to the easiest chocolate cake ever. Walnut flourless chocolate cake. Why easy? Because everything goes in the food processor and you don't have to do the work. Walnuts go in first with brown sugar, a fair bit. Pulse them together a few times and pulse. Dark chocolate. I like to use 70% dark chocolate. I like it particularly bitter, and quite honestly, that amount of sugar will balance it out. Let the machine do the work for you. Yeah, that's pretty much it, because you still want a bit of texture to the walnuts and to the chocolate. And then you start adding the eggs. Let's put this back on and let's put them straight in there. Add them one at a time and see what the batter looks like after each addition. Definitely. We're adding the second one. Three. I can predict that definitely we're gonna need at least four, so let's put two in there. One more. And that's beautiful. We're gonna put the batter in here. See how beautiful it is? That's exactly the consistency you want. You might wanna use a spatula to get all the bits that are stuck to the bowl. And what I love about this cake is that it's all a bit rustic and rough. All those bits of walnuts, those bits of chocolate, and it's completely gluten-free. If you're gluten intolerant or allergic, this is the cake for you. Now, add a couple of touches, a little bit of cinnamon. I love cinnamon. I'm heavy-handed. Oh, it smells good. Chocolate, cinnamon, walnuts. Orange zest. It's gonna give it a lovely perfume. That's it. And candied peel. And as you can see here, I have slightly floured them. And that will help the candied peel not to plummet down to the bottom of the cake. Just shake a little bit of the excess flour off, put it in. Give it a mix. That's it, that's your cake batter done. So, you pour it into a previously greased and flour cake tin. See what I mean about the chunks? Look at this piece of chocolate. Whoever gets that slice is gonna be very happy. That's it, really. You're just gonna bake this for 35 to 40 minutes in a medium oven until it's done.
Then finally, all that needs to be done is add a generous coating of icing sugar, and it's ready to eat. Torta di noci e cioccolato. Walnut and chocolate cake.